हेलो मॉम, हाउ आर यू डियर। आई एम फाइन टू डियर। सो वाओ, यू मेकिंग सच अ नाइस हेयर स्टाइल टुडे, वेरी नाइस एंड क्लीन। डिड यू मेक इट बाय योर? ओ सीरियसली, कैन यू मेक इट और योर मदर हेल्प यू? वेरी गुड। हेलो कार्तिकेश, वेलकम टू द क्लास। हाउ आर यू? गुड इवनिंग, गुड आफ्टरनून कार्तिकेश। ओके सो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ डिड यू स्पेंड योर वीकेंड? Okay, how did you spend your weekend? Okay, you went to your aunt's house, you went to the market. And water park, very good. It means you really have had fun. You had a lot of fun. That's very good, Maham. What about you, Karthikesh? How did you spend your weekend? Oh wow, that's very nice. Oh, what are the names of your friends? Okay. Are they your family friends or neighbors? Okay, they are your neighbors. Okay, that's good. Okay, and what happened? Did you woke up late in the morning or on holiday? Your friend also visited to your home. That's good. Very good. Okay, so both of you woke up early in the morning on holiday or late? Even, oh wow, even on, you also woke up early in the morning on holidays. Very good. That's very nice. Good. So let's start our class. Let's begin the class. Today we will learn about the weather. So who about to start today's class with the weather song? Okay. What's the weather like? What's the weather like? What's the weather like today? What's the weather like? What's the weather like? What's the weather like today? Is it sunny? Is it sunny? Oh, wow. What about you, Maham? Is it sunny? Is it rainy? Is it? It's cold over there. Oh, is it freezing? Mom, it's freezing. Okay, so today is sunny. Let's find out and learn about some other weathers. Your hands are frozen. Just blow in your hand and then rub your hands together. Maham, rub your hands together, you will feel better. Waiting time, this is your taking time. Much better, you're feeling better? Oh, that's good. Okay, wait, please, waiting time. Okay, what season is it? Sunny. When the weather is sunny, is it cold or hot? Hot. Very good. Okay, what season? Yes, it's raining. You can see the drops falling from the sky. And there is a when it's rain, what we used? Do we wear a raincoat or we use umbrellas? Yes, we use both. Yes. We will use both. We wear raincoat and we use umbrella. So, okay, what weather is it? Freezing. Okay, when it is freezing. Yes, in winter or in summer? In winter, when it's cold, it's very freezing. Okay, tell me, just tell me one thing. What clothes do we wear in winter? Yes, good. Very good. Scarf, jackets, caps, and what else? Gloves. Yes, well done. Very good. Okay. What weather is it? Windy. It's windy. Okay. What? Hot. It's hot. It's very hot. So, what season it is? When it's so hot and humid. Yes? Yes, I know. You like to eat ice cream in this season. Very good, Karthikesh. But I'm saying, what season is it? Is it winter or summer? Okay, and we put on ACs and fans in this hot season. Am I right? And what kind of clothes do we wear when it is summer? Yes, my dear. Hello Shafe, welcome to the class. Please always try, Nafe and Shafe, please always try to be on time. Okay? Yes, Maha. Okay, Nafe and Shafe, right now we are learning about the weathers. Yes, Maha, you were saying something. Yes, they have different culture. If you remember, we learned about the cultures. So everybody has different culture. They have different culture. So that's why they are different from our family. Okay. So yes, Nafi and Shafi, can you tell me what weather is it? It's cloudy. Are you sure, Nafi? Okay, Karthikesh, can you please tell Nafi what weather is it? Wait. Okay, wait. Nafe, can you tell me what weather is it? Right now, this is Nafe's turn. So please, rainbow. Okay, it means Nafe, no, tell me again. What weather is it? Yes, it's hot. Very good. And when it's hot, in which season it's hot? But Nafe, you feel hot in winter? Yes, very good, in summer. And what kind of clothes do we wear in summer? Yes, very good. T-shirt, shorts, t-shirts. Yes. What else? Slippers. We like to wear the slippers instead of boots or shoes. Yes, slippers. Good. Okay, now tell me, what season is it? Yes, rainbow. And when can we see the rainbow? When the sun rises after the rain has stopped. Yes, you are right, Maha, when it is raining. Yes, when rain has stopped, the rainbow appears in the sky. Well done. And how many colors are there in a rainbow? Seven colors. Well done. Great job, Maham. Okay. Who? No, tell me, what weather is this? Oh my God. Thunder. Yes, this is thunder. In this weather, lightning flashes, clouds, thunder, and heavy rain falls. Nobody likes thunders, my dear. Okay. Cloudy. Yes, this is cloudy. Oh, yes. Tornado. It's a horrible weather. It's a horrible weather. Probably when the clouds turn black. When tornado comes, it destroys anything in its way. Yes, humans have to hide, otherwise they will also take the humans with it. And you know, their other name is Twister. What is the other name of the tornado? Twister. It is one of the most powerful force in the nature. Okay, now who is telling me? What weather is it? Cold. Right now it's cold over there, Nafe and Shafe, at your areas. It's cold over there. Snowy. Is the snow is falling down everywhere? Yes, in winter. In winter, snows fall, but right now, is it snow over there at your areas? Right now, it's not snowing. Okay. Drizzling. Yes, drizzling. What? When it is raining lightly. When it is raining lightly, it's called drizzling. Drizzling or drizzle. Okay, very good, well done. Now let's start our reading part. Shafi is not here today, Nafi? Yes. Shafi, would you like to tell me what is the sound? A. Yes. What's the digraph? E. Good. I. Very good. Oh. Yes. Ooh, well done, class. Ooh. Good. Oh. Air. Okay. Everybody, please pay attention. The sound of this digraph is air. Air. That's not air. 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 What's the sound? What's the sound? Air. What's the sound? Okay. On the count of three, I want all of you to say together. One, two, three. What's the sound? What's the sound? Air. H, air. L, air. Lear. F, air. Fair. H, air. Hair. Ch, see a sound? Ch. Ch, air. Chair. St, st sounds? St. St, air. Chair. Okay, Shafi, can you please read? Okay, I'm a student. Sorry, Shafi. Sorry. Please, all of you children, please listen carefully. All of you, you have to start reading from the sentence. That's not fair. From here, okay? Then go to the words. Okay, Shafi, start reading. That's not fair. It's the at. That's. Right now, this is Shafi's turn. Shafi is reading, so everybody has to stay quiet and wait for their turn. Okay? Yes, Shafi, please continue. Good. Well done, now. Everybody, please clap for Shafi. Everyone. Okay, Maham, your turn. The at. That's not fair. It's air, Maham, air. Good. Ch, it's ch, ch, air, chair. Nafi and Shafi, please stop whispering. Steer. Well done. Very good. Everybody clap for Maham. Yes, Karthikesh, your turn, dear. Well done, Kartikesh. But you know, when teacher was reading it, you have to pay attention. We are doing phonics, so you are going to read them with phonics, just like this: air, fair, air, hair. Okay. So please read again. Yeah, very good. Everybody, please clap for Kartikesh. Okay, now for your turn. Okay, well done. Please clap for Nafe, everybody. Okay, all of you, please sit nicely. Kartikesh, I can't see you. Where are you? Are you disappear somewhere? Kartikesh, where are you? Yes, okay. Okay. Now your English lesson time. Let's see what we will do in our English lesson today. So right now this is waiting time. So Nafe and Shafe, tell us, how did you spend your weekend? You had a fun? How you had a fun? The whole day? For the whole day? Too much screen time is not good for the children. For the whole day, you just only watch the TV. With your pet? Oh my God, you also have a pet. Would you like to share something about your pet, please? What is... Okay, class, in today's class we will learn, in today's English class we will learn how to write and explain a flow chart. What is the flow chart? The sequence. What sequence we have to follow or use the correct words. Okay, this is the flow chart. Let's find out that how we will use the words in a sequence. Okay, is my screen is visible to all of you? What about you, Kartikesh? Is screen is visible to you? Good. Okay. So we are going to explain that how we will make a banana shake. So what is the procedure of making a banana shake? We have to explain the procedure of banana shake in a sequence. Okay. Yes. For that, mom, you have to read the lines. Read it. First, peel two bananas and cut them into slices. Then, After that, yes, ma'am. What we do after that? Okay. What about you, Karthikesh? First, peel two bananas and cut them into slices. Then, what you will do then? Next. After that, after peeling the bananas and cut, we already have peeled two bananas. As I read to you, first peel two bananas. We already had peeled the bananas and cut them into the slices. Then, after that, what we will do? After cutting the bananas into slices, what will be the next step? Yes, Karthikesh. Well done, Karthikesh. Excellent. Yes, we put them into the blender. And after putting them into the blender, next what we will do, Nafe? I think we should add, after putting the slices of banana into the blender, we should add something in it. What we will add in it? For the milkshake, we need bananas and what else we need? Nafe. Yes, very good. Sugar. But before sugar, we have to add something in it. What else? Milkshake. It's a milkshake. Milk. Very good. Next, we will add the milk into the blender and sugar. Next, we will add milk and sugar into the blender like this. We will add sugar, milk, and sugar. In it. Okay, we have to write like this. Okay, yes, Shafi, after that, what we will do? No, okay, we add the slice of bananas into the blender, we add the milk and sugar. What will we do next after that? Yes, we blend. So what we will do, we put the lid, we cover the jug with the lid, or you can say we put the lid on the top and we start the mixture or blender. We blend it well. You can say anything. You can say we blend it well, we start the mixture, we blend, start the blender and mix it well, mix all the ingredients well, and finally, yes, Karthikesh, finally, what will we do? Yes, very good. Well done. Excellent. We put, we take it out into the glass. Or we pour it into the glass and we will do some garnish over there. Okay, what you will be add into the garnish? Bananas, all of you. What about you, Karthikesh? Okay, you will add. Okay, Maham will add strawberries. Yes, Karthikesh, what about you? Okay, Karthikesh is going to add chocolate on the top. And what about you, Nafe? Okay, you will add dry fruit, nuts, some walnuts, some almonds. What about you, Shafi? Okay, you will add the chocolate syrup. That's very good. Okay, well done. So, you know, you understand how you will do the worksheet? Okay, here you are saying yes. I'm okay. The one thing more which I have to mention to you, children, please do finish your pending work as quickly as okay. You have to, because this is the second month, and after that there will be our first assessment, and I'm going to assess on the work you have done, on the worksheets that you have done. So you need to finish your pending work, your pending worksheet. Nafe, Shafe and Maham, this is for you, okay? Because Karthikesh is doing his worksheets. Very good, Karthikesh. Excellent. But Karthikesh, you also need to complete your pending work which is left, okay? So let's do our math work now. Let's see what we will do in our math lesson. This is our maths lesson time. So I'm saying, let's see what we will do. So Nafe and Shafe, you woke up late in the morning on holidays? You woke up late on the holiday or early? Late. That's good. Most of the people woke up late on holidays. Okay, let's see what we will do. Okay, in today's online class of maths class, we will quickly reinforce the concept of meters and centimeters. We learn about the friction of 1 meter, and after that we will solve the worksheet. So tell me, how many centimeters in a meter? 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter. How many centimeters in a meter? Excellent, Karthikesh. There are 100 centimeters in 1 meter. How many centimeters in 1 meter? 100 centimeters in 1 meter. How many centimeters in 1 meter? 100 centimeters. Excellent. And how many meter in 100 centimeters? Excellent, Shafi. 1 meter. Very good. Well done. Okay. What you will do? Okay. Is my screen is visible? Okay. Please. Wait, wait, wait. Let me share the screen with you. Now you can see. Now you can see the screen. Okay, what about you? Okay, good, very good. Everybody is able to see the screen now. Great. Okay, so you have to, in this worksheet, what you will do, you will color each meter stick to show the friction of 1 meter. As you can see, this number, the number which is written under the stick, one and a 4 meter. So what you will do, you will color the, what is the upper number? One. So we will fill the, yes, excellent, great. The next number is 1 over 2 meter. So how much we will color? You can take any color of your choice. The next one is 3 over 4. So, yes, we are going to color the three blocks. Well done. You can choose any color that you want. So this is how you do this one. One meter. Okay, who is saying that this is show and tell time? Show and time will be on Friday. Right now this is study time. Okay, teacher is going to show you something. Please wait. We will play a game, Maham, but first we have to finish our academics. Why you didn't charge your device? Yes, today we will learn something about shapes and colors. Okay, Karthikesh, can you tell me what shape is it? Very good, well done. Okay, Maham, what shape is it? And what is the color? Excellent, blue. Yes, Nafi, what shape is that? Okay, and what is the color? Brown. Okay, Shafi, what shape is that? Very good. Yes, it's a green rectangle. Excellent. Well done. Very good. Okay, children, now what I want you to do? No, not again. Okay, Shafi, I want you to make a sentence of green. Word green. Excellent, Karthikesh. Yes, Nafe. Pakistan flag has a green color in it. Excellent, Nafe. Well done. Yes, okay. Now, Shafi, I want you make the sentence of word snow. Yes, excellent, Karthikesh. It's snowing in Japan. Yes, Shafi, your turn. Okay, good. Okay, Maha, whose name is Shafi here? Who's Shafi here? Right now, this is Shafi's turn. And what are the rules of the class? You should wait for your turn. So please wait for your turn. Yes, Shafi. You said, ma'am. I make the sentence of green word, but it's okay, Shafi. You can also make the sentence of snow word. Shafiq, can you please make a sentence of word snow? Snow, oh, snow. When it's cold, the weather is snowy. Yes, snow is white in color. Very good. Excellent, Shafi. Okay, Nafi, your turn. No, this is Nafi's turn. Nafi, make the sentence of word zoo. Okay, Karthikesh, please wait for your turn. Yes, Nafi. Now I want to make another sentence of it. Make some another sentence of zoo. I want to go to zoo. I went to the zoo. There are so many animals in the zoo. I want to be a zookeeper. Very good. I saw a panther lion in the zoo. Very good. I saw a panther, lion and tiger in the zoo. Excellent. At zoo. Good, very good. At the zoo. I saw a panther, lion and a tiger at the zoo. Great. Very good. What about Maha? Maha, can you please make a sentence of food? Food. 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 Very good, you are feeding a monkey. But right now you have to use the word food. I bring some food from the market. Okay, yes, Nafi. You like to eat the yummy food. I like to eat the healthy food. What about you, Karthikesh? Please make a sentence of food. Yes, Karthikesh. Okay, but right now you have to use the word food. Excellent. Well done, Karthikesh. Excellent. Your favorite junk food is lollipop food. Okay. Excellent. Very good. You like junk food. Well done, Shafiq. Yes, ma. Yes. Excellent. You like healthy food. I like healthy food. Everyone has to, it's necessary to eat healthy food for a good health. Okay, so let's get ready for your activity time. And Nafi and Shafi, this activity is very easy. I guess you have these things at home. Okay, we need a empty ice tray, a bowl, tongs and ice cubes in a bowl. For this activity we need a tray, ice cubes in a bowl, thongs and an empty ice tray. If you don't have ice tray, it's okay, you can bring any empty bowl instead of this. Nafi and Shafi, why you turn off your video? Please turn on your video. That's like a good boy. Shafi, what is the time? What is the time right now? What is the time right now? Yes, Kartikesh? Very good. Now take out the ice cubes into a bowl. You have it. Now what you have to do, just pick up an ice cube and fix them into the ice tray with the help of the thongs. You have to fix it into the ice tray. Very good. Excellent. Just show me your ice tray. Show me your ice tray. Ice tray. Where is the ice tray? Ice cube tray. Yes, this one. Is it empty? Yes, you have to fix it in this. Yes, in the ice tray. Very good. Just what you will do, pick up the, take your thongs and pick up an ice cube from the bowl and fix them into the ice tray, ice cube tray, one by one. Okay, mom. Yes, the Kartikesh. What you forget? Sorry, repeat. It's okay, no problem. You don't have ice cubes right now? It's okay, don't worry. Just look at the mom, look how she is doing. Later you will do it when you have some ice cubes with you. Okay, now friend Shafi, where are you? Quickly, very good, Maham. Excellent. Maham is a Nafia Shafi. Yes. You don't have us. Because your mama done this. Very good. Excellent. Yes, Nafia Shafi. What are your excuses now? Okay. Ice cubes are not available. So you must get ready the things one day before. I meant you must get the things ready one day before, dear. I mentioned it. I sent the material. Okay, everybody, look at the Maham. Look how she perfectly she is doing. Very good. Clap for Maham. All of you, please clap for Maham. Shafi, what happened to you? Can you please clap nicely? Very good, Maham. Excellent. Great. Okay, Nafi and Shafi, where you have gone? Okay, very good. Well done, Maham. Excellent job. Great. Good. Okay, class. The class is over now. I will see you tomorrow. Till then, bye-bye. Bye-bye, Kartikesh. Don't forget to do this activity at home later, okay? Bye-bye. Take care.